Welcome back, everybody. So I've got something completely new here tonight I'm going to be doing, which is Radiohead Paranoid Android. Now, I have to be honest with you, I really do not know much about Radiohead in any way, shape or form. It's not really a band I really listen to, but here's my chance to change all that. So this is going to be the first ever reaction to Radiohead, with probably many more to do in the future. So this is definitely going to be a first time listen, I expect, and I have done my research on this track. So I'm going to press play.
Yeah.
I can honestly tell you I don't know really what to say. Like I said at the beginning of the video, I actually really didn't know what to expect. Because obviously I've not really gone into Radiohead's kind of music before. Now I've done the research on this. But I don't think the research I actually was reading actually coincides with the lyrics. But then again, those lyrics were very different, to be fair. I wanted to try and see if I could get my own interpretation. That's why I didn't do a huge amount of research into this, of what the lyrics meant and what the song actually meant. But I honestly don't, without, to be fair, listening to it a few more times and doing some deep research into this, I don't think I can actually give you an honest opinion of what I actually think it is. But what I did read is apparently the lead singer went out bar hopping in Los Angeles, and what turned out to be a festive evening turned into something a bit different when there was what was the word that I actually read? Parasitic scene stalkers who wanted to tear a pound of flesh off him. That was basically kind of what I was reading, but I'm gonna go a bit deeper into this. Now the track itself, I am seriously intrigued. I do not dislike this track in any way, shape, or form, so I'm just going to say that straight away. Okay, I like the feel of it. I am 50-50 though. Okay, I don't dislike it, I'm just unsure on it. So it just means I have to listen to it a few more times. I think that song is going to be more of a grower, and I don't think I was going to like go, yeah, I am actually really into this song on the first time listen, to be honest. But I did actually enjoy it. I think I need to listen to it, like I said, just a few more times to appreciate it a bit more. I hope that makes sense. But I am looking forward to reacting to some more Radiohead material. But I'm going to have to listen to that again, without a doubt. Without a shadow of a doubt. It is a good suggestion. It's something new. It's something different. Like I said, I didn't know really what to expect. It did take me by surprise, which is all good. I like that. It's made me even more intrigued to do more reactions to Radiohead. So, on that note, please tell me what you think. As normal, put it in the comments down below. Hope you have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. I know I said I was going to do some Pink Floyd in my last video, and the song I was going to do is actually 17 minutes long, so I'm gonna have to do that another day, because I do want to do a few more other videos tonight. So, like I said, have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. Please take care, and goodbye.